Lymphoma is a cancer of lymphatic tissue. As you probably know, lymphatic tissue is quite extensive in human body. And the lymphatic tissue symptoms can be weight loss, and night sweats, excessive nature. And they are the predominant symptoms of lymphoma. The other symptoms of lymphoma are related to increased size in the lymph nodes, which can cause various types of pressure effects, which can be even in the neck with pain, pressing on the nerves, causing symptoms, and also in the chest, it can cause severe breathing difficulties. They can cause fluid in the chest, fluid in the abdomen, and also it can cause abdominal pain, bowel obstructions, pressure symptoms in the legs, causing edema, lymphatic blockage, and these are the main symptoms related to lymphoma.